Houston Unplugged, and let me tell you, once again, my boy Too Raw showed up and showed out. He always does. My favorite mixtape, I think it's going to be called Underdog, if I'm not mistaken. It's on live at Lefty Jam Radio, because that's what I do. You feel what I'm saying? Like, he only sent me a couple tracks, so I had to go back, get the music myself, download it, bootleg it, and play it. You feel what I'm saying? But it's okay, because I'm playing it, yeah, right? Now I'm just playing. He do a lot of shows, y'all. He's been rocking with me for a minute. Talk to the people, man. How did you feel about this show compared to all the other shows you've done for Miss Lovey?
Man, but really, like, each show is just so different from another. It's just hard to compare, but every show is always love. I just, like, appreciate people when they recognize me, like, at different places, or just showing, like, the respect of my energy. Like, I just appreciate the love, and I just want to keep it going. That's why I fuck with Miss Lovey. You know what I'm saying? Lovey, love. She showed love. She did all that. She put in the extra effort. She's supporting y'all, so y'all should support her back.
Definitely.
You know what I'm saying? She's trying to show love to us, so. But the experience was good. I'm happy I did it. Thanks to everyone for showing love.
Yeah, I think the first time I saw Too Raw was for Battleground Houston. Was it Battleground Houston? Cypher Sundays. Okay, so it was after Battleground Houston, before this right here. It's called Cypher Sundays. And this nigga right here, let me tell you, he came and he just ate the microphone. He shit it everywhere. He proceeded to eat some more and shit it over there a little bit. Actually, if you go to my page, he's on there under the, what's the page of this? Anyway, it's on there. It's his video versus Nico. He's a battle, he got the battle bars too. So make sure y'all check him out on there. You can really just type his name in, Too Raw, on YouTube, and you'll see a plethora of things show up.
Definitely.
You know what I'm saying? And everything I do, please believe you're gonna see this guy right here. You know what I'm saying? So tell us what you got going on right now.
Man, really just trying to finish up this EP, getting geared up for South by Southwest. We just came back from New York in December, and that shit was super fucking, like, it was super good. Appreciate everybody over there. So now we're just back hitting home. Make sure we get that home support, get the home team on our side. So just look out for the EP. Follow me. Right now, I'm thinking, I'm not too sure the name.
You don't know yet.
I'm gonna call it A Little More Push. I think
A Little More Push.
We all need a little bit more push. You know
now, Underdog was a classic, I have to say.
Yeah, it's cool.
And I told him when I saw him, he looks different outside of cartoon form, because he actually has a YouTube video in cartoon, and that was so live for the time, because nobody else was doing that. So I always had respect for him for doing something different, and that's my shit. I can't remember the name of the song. I think it was called Flying High.
Floating.
See what I'm saying? Tell the people your social media. Not gonna keep you long. He tried to slide out on me without giving me an interview, you know what I'm saying? But we ain't having that.
Trying to show love to everybody, shake everybody's hand.
Get some babies and shit in the parking lot.
Nah, follow me all social sites, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter. OMG, the number 2 in the Raw, like Love to Jam Radio. It's like OMG 2 Raw. You know what I'm saying? All social sites. Type that on YouTube and you see all my videos. Just catch up with the movement and just start supporting, man.
Lyricist, bar spitter, cool ass nigga. What can I say? This is my boy. Make sure y'all check us out. I'm Miss Lovey. This is going to go ahead and wrap up Unplugged for tonight. I'm super excited. Going to get me another couple drinks. We finna experience Saturday night all the way live. This is Miss Lovey. Peace.
Yeah, my name is Too Raw from the south side of Houston, Texas, and I came to give y'all a show. Is that all right with y'all?
Right.
We're just gonna slow it down real quick. Listen to the words, man. Feel me? Yeah.
Coming straight up out the town where they don't show you love that you want already. Smoking on something heavy, cause it's Monday and my week been long already. Sweating in a fucking warehouse, my shirts up on my whereabouts. You might see shit different, but it's only cause you ain't looking through these eyes that I'm staring out. Let me air it out, like I just outboxed the whip. Lord knows why I've been doing time for this. Take pride in your accomplishments. Man, tell me what you owe me. Tell me in a compliment. And look at me in astonishment. But when I stop this shit, even when it's too much for me to handle, I'm your Rambo, but I ain't got a red bandana. Nah, I ain't your Russ Santana. Y'all grew up in full houses like Santana. Let me take a back TV with the antenna. Too legit to quit like I'm MC Hammer. I ain't tryna go pro though. Finish you with all I ever hope for. Remember all the battles that I had back in Soho. Put them same dudes when a photo. Go back J's in the ruler, high nigga rock solo. Yeah, I don't need no ladies. Even if a chick try, don't mean not saver. I was probably grinding while you and your homies was playing Tony Hawk's Pro Skater. With a jam elevator, take a one story, keep your food on the table. Yeah, motherfucker, I'll pray for to see what this shit done came to. You will be amazed too.
Yeah, I'm just trying to find my way. Can we get some hands up one time?
I just take it day by day. Bounce, bounce, they always got something to say. Hands up, fuck them cause I'm here to stay. Hands up, I'm just trying to find my way. Yeah, I just take it day by day. They always got something to say. Hey, but fuck them, cause I'm here to stay. You got a motherfucker telling you you can't do what you wanna do with your life? Let me hear, fuck you!
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Nah, fuck y'all, man. Let's get it going. Yeah. And I got a couple CDs if y'all wanna fuck with the boy, you feel me? Huh? Shout out everybody who came through too. Hey. Yo, I got meals on my mind. If I get it, I'll be still on the grind. Gotta keep it real all the time. But I'm gon' get at the line. Knocking those down like a fucking SWAT team. Texas motherfuckers know what I mean. Ain't doing your show, I ain't selling no tickets. Let you breaking bread, better learn your business. Study your plan. Just a bad mother, shut your mouth. I'm feeling like the robbers in the shaft. First came in it, yeah, I have my little doubts, bro. Rocking baggy shorts, I think they want some South Pole. But I put God first, fan method. Then the money just saving these ones for last like an outro. I'm the one that they vouch for. Well, you still up on the couch, bro? Like, because of butthead. I mean, I used to sleep on couches too. Till I realized getting don't feel better in your bed. Go ahead, drop it like it 3 days later, yo, Rick. Had your ass limit to some Drake in the whip. Well, he wasn't sick, taking lives off your plate. Then I might take a trip. Pockets full of lint, I never give it up. Even when the shit gets up, try to make them all listen up. But the jig is up, you ain't bringing nothing to the table. You don't like me, girls, you can't sit with us.
I just tryna, I'm just trying to get this bread and chill, let's go, let's go. Life is great, Texas plays. Yeah, we getting hella what? Yeah, we hella hey, but we hella straight. From the back to the front, from the back to the front. Yeah, we hella straight. From the back to the front, from the back to the front. Yeah, we hella straight. Y'all fuck with that, make some noise, man. Huh?
It ain't shit to it. When they say you ain't shit, so you gotta go hard and go prove it. It ain't shit to it. When you got you a team and you win, but they thought that's like a losing. It ain't shit to it. Nah, I ain't finna show what I'm about when it comes down to it, cause it ain't shit to it.
Yeah, make it look easy and they all
yo, hey, yo, these niggas ain't shit, they on some lame shit, they came and they went. Trying to make the game switch, they feed on my boys, you see, I came with. Time is money, then I'm man of the hour. Go past it, the shit ain't sour. All these lanes done the same, but I swear spit flames like Mario with a goddamn flower. Yeah, bitches throwing they thongs, got these haters throwing in they tower. Trying to get me an empire, love, make the play, you don't chop like Austin Powers. Y'all nigga dreams got plots, got seeds, but these little pussy wanna knock my nigga say, whoa, man, like Lizzie Lohan, cause they know my flow so goddamn mean. Girls, wanna fuck with a nigga, cause they know I get it jumping like a bitch in 1 foot. Fucking with a blind hair bitch, I call her Regina George, fucking and put her in the burn book. Then we got up on the wrong foot, but I'm taking shots like a fucking duck hunt. I know in the street, but they hoping that it won't last long, like a walk, pump, jump, I ain't even shut up. Yo, when she need my style, then I'm picking in the guts. Thinking she in love, I'm just ready for some lunch. I'll be my gold world, 3 or 4 guns, like a wax set, gotta play it on stuff. But when, I don't even give a fuck. I just give them all hell. Till they get a wet shit dog, cause it ain't shit to it. When they say you ain't shit, so you gotta go hard and go prove it. It ain't shit to it. When you got you a team and you win, but they really niggas lose, and it ain't shit to it. Nah, I ain't finna show when I ride when it comes down to it, cause it ain't shit to it. Yeah, I know the lick is in it, all asking how you do it, cause it ain't shit to it. Make some noise if y'all fucking with the boy one time, man. My name is 2 Raw from the south side of Houston, Texas. You should definitely look me up and join the movement. At OMG, the number 2 in the Raw, on all social medias. Cut it off one time, man. Shout out to the DJ, make some noise for the DJ. Working with what he got, you feel me? Hey, yeah, yo. Bra, bra, bra. Let me do acapella, and I'll get the fuck out of here. Young, but they can't fuck with me like I'm Kylie Jenner. Been patient like Tiger, waiting to finally slide up in her. Born a sinner, money on my agenda. Running together, your sister. My skills is all mad, and y'all fuck boys stuck on beginner. Man, I went broke for this. Slept on fucking flows for this. Paid y'all open mic fee to get on stage, so y'all notice this. Came back a year later, like, pay me what you owe me, bitch. Stab a motherfucker with the same pen that I wrote this with. Holy shit, still, they acting like they don't know me, bitch. But wanna shake my hand like we cool, I can't play that phony shit. Fake friends who kept saying that they were ride for me. Nowhere to be found, they all hotter like a surprise party. AM to PM, swimming with sharks in the deep end. Still slide a bitch, nigga, like a thirsty dude in DMs. They only want you for your bread, but really I can't blame them. Just make sure to wipe my nuts with the money before I pay them too raw. Thank y'all, man. Y'all have a good night. Much love.
Y'all keep it going for 2 Raw, 2 Raw. Up here doing a thing. So I'm talking about. Hey, that's my land.
Hey, oh, you about
I'm about to bust a freestyle up in there, man. Hold up. Hold up, baby. That's H-Town right there. Hey, y'all like what y'all hear tonight?
Yeah.
Y'all got to get louder than that. Do y'all like what y'all hear tonight? Once again, we do this.